When Men Fight Back. Have you ever wanted to just see what would happen to that Karen who ran her mouth just a little bit too much? Or truly see what it would look like when it comes to a man fighting a woman who felt that she could step up and put a male in his place? Hey there, everyone, and welcome to Brutal TV, your number one source for all things MMA, all things fighting, and all things brutal. If you are new here, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and stay up to date on each of the brutal and absolutely hilarious videos that we have in store for you. But for now, let's jump in the cages and rings and see what happens when men fight back. Number 1. We are 100% for gender equality. This guy is too. That's why there was absolutely zero hesitation when he decided to share his strengths with his fellow mate. This lovely woman stepped up and challenged this man to a fight, and the challenge was accepted. You can clearly see all of the fairness within this fight. At one point, it did look as though some mercy was shown. I guess that since her training as a Marine encouraged her to be all that she could be, that really gave her the confidence to be handled in such a way as well. Number 2. Okay, don't avert your eyes. And no, you didn't miss the iconic drum roll intro that would normally accompany a threesome. This guy handles two women like a pro. No, really, they tried this guy, and one by one, he had them tapping out. He wrapped his legs around the first fighter like an octopus to a finger. Then, when the second fighter decided to jump in, it was soon found that her efforts were more than futile. At this point, it sounds like I'm describing some form of erotica. Number 3. There is something about rank that makes a person feel as though they have all the power in the world. This young lady took her rank and decided to try and show this private a lesson. And that she did. You can see her coming in strong in the beginning and really holding her own for a nice amount of time. I mean, if you count 12 seconds as a nice amount of time. Once he gets her to the floor, the countdown starts. You can clearly see that all of that training that she had those years were almost thrown out the door as this private turned the tables on his superior. He barrel rolls her like an alligator, and it was at that point she knew she messed up. Choked out moments later, and we were pretty sure that he either had to be transferred or received an immediate promotion. One thing we do know is that she most likely will never try to intimidate this guy to his face again. Number 4. This guy understood the assignment, turned it in, and dropped the mic. But what could you expect? Maybe she thought that he would go easy on her. Or maybe she thought he just wouldn't step up to the plate and actually knock it out of the park. Over and over and over, to be exact. At the age of 46 years old, this guy is nowhere near done. Maybe a little winded, but not done. He takes the body blows that she tries to send his way like it's nothing and starts wailing on her. He is relentless and goes until they have to ring the bell multiple times. Each round, you can see her slowly slipping away from his attacks, knocking her headgear and her thoughts left and right. It's as almost if he truly didn't see a gender. He saw an opponent and jumped right into doing what he's supposed to do in the ring. Number 5. Marines are a different kind of beast. They really do train harder, are tested harder, and some might say, take a hit harder. Just like this lady here. Once matched up with a male counterpart, she stepped in and stood her ground. But then he decided to plant her tush on that same ground that she stood so proudly on. There was no hesitation. There was no, let me go easy on her. No, there was red in this bull's sights, and he rammed her like stuffing a king-size comforter into the dryer. No mercy. Number 6. What would you do for free concert tickets? Well, these women decided to get into a boxing match with this guy just in order to do exactly that, receive free concert tickets. That's quite some dedication, and you would have thought that maybe one of the many would have prevailed. But we can let you rest assured, he delivers no mercy to each and every one of them. Knocking them out one by one. He even goes as far as headbutting one of them and body slamming them like it's a bar fight. No, really, whoever thought that this guy was going to go easy on these ladies was truly mistaken. He delivered pure, unrelentless pain to these ladies, and even had one completely fall out after bloodying her up a little. I wonder if they still attended the concert. Number 7. This All-American Week happened in 2017, and the male-female featherweight match really had some amazing fighters. This lady here really put up some decent offense and held her own. She took that first blow like a, well, like a soldier. Ah, that's good to say. She then takes some body blows, and they really look painful. But what can you expect when you jump into the cage and fight a man? In the cage, there is no mercy. And this guy decided to take that clean to heart and wail on her like he was on a mission. But wow, when she does that reversal and gets this guy on his back, the crowd goes wild and cheers her on as she delivers blow after blow straight to his head. This is the kind of stuff that really gets you going. But that amazing turn was short-lived. As she starts to tire out, a quick snap grab places her in a chokehold that she was not going to get herself out of. Talk about close calls. Number 8. This one was intense. Holding back nothing, both fighters go in at each other, ready to strike and put the other on the ground in defeat. As soon as they get down, the lady looks as though it's already over, but then you see her fighting strongly against his hold. You can even see her almost turning the tables like the last lady in the previous video, and gets him on his back as she plunges forward in an attempt to break free of the hold that he has on her. This is definitely not a lover's quarrel. This is enemy territory because there is no winning in this match for this guy. But do you think he cared at all about this? Nope. Like a python, he wraps himself around her, and it's like watching something out of the Animal Planet. It's like she's being eaten alive, and we just can't take our eyes off of it. She puts up an amazing fight during the match, but is bested by an arm lock and has to surrender. Number 9. When you see this matchup, you almost would assume that the female clearly has the upper hand in this fight. She takes this guy down and her floor game is pretty solid. He protects himself by capturing and retaining her right arm from putting him into a chokehold, and later makes a move that could have ended the fight right there, but the ref steps in. What would have happened if that swift leg chokehold would have succeeded? What would have been the fate of this young lady? What could have possibly went through this guy's mind when he accepted this challenge? Find out next time on Dragon Ball. What? Oh wait, wrong ending. What the? That's of course all the time we have for you today in the Brutal Verse. Be sure to high kick that subscribe button and stay tuned to all the new videos that we have in store for you coming soon. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.